Rotary nystagmus has less localizing value, but are usually seen in intrinsic disorders of the brainstem. Note the occasional counterclockwise rotary movements of both eyes. Superimposed are jerk nystagmus.